Hi everybody, welcome back to my channel, and if you are brand new here, welcome in. So today I am taking a look at Dala's performance for Drip. It's their live performance, and then I'm taking a look at their Boss Up dance performance. I'm really excited for this. I love these ladies so much, and I know this has been requested by quite a few iDalas in some of my previous videos. Thanks for letting me know that they dropped this, and yeah, I'm super excited to check out what they have to offer, because I think this is probably my first time reacting to them performing live, like vocally performing live, because the other ones that I've seen, I think, were like all their music videos and then their album. So yeah, without further ado, let's first get into Drip in 3, 2, 1. Let's go. I'm so obsessed with you guys, the song, and I love their outfits. Ugh. Look at them. They look like little fairies. That angel looking at me like that. Yes, Shasha. Oh. Oh my God. Yes. So Bronzo was vibing over there. Me too, girl. Period. Hey, it's her wink for me. I'm just like, these are my 4 woman crushes. Y'all don't understand. Like, and I love the cute little like glittery face gems that they use. I noticed that they use those in quite a bit, in quite a few of their previous like music videos and things like that. All their pretty little stick-on gems. Oh, they are so gorgeous. We gotta keep going. Also very obsessed with Tabby's earrings. Very cool. I love how soft their voices sound in this. Especially because we know how strong these girls can belt. Like, Angel's voice is so, like, ethereal. Oh, this song is criminally short. Oh my God, I love them. Okay. So next we're gonna do the Boss Up dance performance. Ooh. Also, these dancers down here in black. Oh, yes. Oh. The camera work. Yes, walk. Oh, period. Sorry, that was cute. Shasha's little. Look at Shasha. Wait for her. That is cute. Oh, yes, Tabby. Let him know. Period. The blue in her hair. Oh, Angel, yes. Yeah. This build up is. Sobranzo's wavy hair. Yes. Ooh. Yes. Can we get this to be a TikTok trend, please? G. energy. Okay, this is gonna sound so crazy. Y'all know that little thing about like people having the angel and the devil, like one on each shoulder. Like if you're ever feeling not confident or feeling sad or something, if you got like whatever the little devil is on one shoulder, the angel on this shoulder is gonna be Dala telling you to like not take crap from anybody and just, you know, live your best life. That's what they are to me. They're just like the little voice in the head that's like, why are you sad? Like, why are you not confident? What are you upset for? You're like, you're awesome. Do better. You can do this. Like, I love that about them. I love what they stand for and like what they portray in their music. Yes. Tell them, Sobranto. I love the fur on their boots. I love it. Yes. Y'all better. Oh my God. Yes. I don't know who to look at because they're doing amazing, but all the dancers in black, oh, they're eating this up. Yes. Not the outfit change. It's giving, Angel's outfit is kind of giving like Janet Jackson. Am I crazy? Do you know what I'm talking about? Like, it's kind of a combination of like, I don't know, like circus theme sort of, like a ringmaster or, and like Michael Jackson, Janet Jackson, like, I don't know. And maybe like some Britney Spears. I'm rambling at this point, y'all. We gotta finish this video. I think it's the shoulder tassels. That's what it's giving. Yes. Oh, what are we doing? Oh, okay. Set change. They got drummers. Oh. Oh, you better. Sobranzo walking? Sobranzo walking. That's it. That's all I gotta say. Okay, this is giving Janet Jackson, y'all. Oh my God. That's what I was saying. Because I'm not crazy. Do you guys see it too? Oh my God. Sorry, we gotta go back. Yes. I would love to see them do this live with all the dancers and the drummers. Ooh. Yes! Choreography. Yes! Ooh. The shoes? Oh, okay. Oh, Fila. Okay. That would explain that. Okay. Choreographer Ezra Tham. Is it Ezra Tham or Tam, maybe? I apologize if I'm mispronouncing your name, but that choreography was a 10 out of 10. Main dancers, supporting dancers, marching band. I see all of y'all. Everybody gave 110% for this. Oh my Lord. Genuinely, I think I've said this before. I don't care. I'll say it again. Dala is genuinely like in my top rankings of girl, like international girl groups. They are up there, like along with some of my favorite, you know, girl groups in Asia. Like they do not miss. This is 196,000 views, which, you know, that's amazing that it's that many, but they deserve like 100 million views, frankly. Like that is so, I don't know what to say. They're mind-blowing. I love these ladies so much. I want to be them. I love them so much. Yeah. Anyway, thank you all so much for watching. iDollas, thank you all so much for watching and for, you know, all your support and everything. I know you guys are very, very passionate about this group and about promoting them. And, you know, I totally get that too. I'm like that with all of my favorite artists as well. But yeah, anyway, thank you all again. And I will see you all in the next reaction video. So until then, have a wonderful rest of your day. Bye.